Paris Accord, I took us out because we were going to have to spend trillions of dollars and we were treated very unfairly.
Global warming is an existential threat to humanity. We have a moral obligation to deal with it.